by painting a massive Jason Statham as the beekeeper.